Thanks for tuning in to WLKY.com. Here's your latest weather and another crazy day Tuesday around the area with torrential downpours, especially the northern suburbs, a half foot of rain in some areas. Let's focus our attention on Wednesday. Here's the latest projections with clouds around in the morning with another chance for thunderstorms. And this is all chance. Just because it shows it here does not mean it's going to happen exactly, but a chance around 10 a.m. of a line of showers moving through the area. We'll get a break, and then maybe just after lunch might be some more scattered showers or thunderstorms around. Could be a few more mid-afternoon, and then we go in past that. We'll see another batch of storms in for Wednesday night around midnight. Nothing excessive, garden variety storms, just some brief downpours. Could see another line of storms early Thursday. Looks like our main chance of storms actually will occur Thursday night, and then we'll dry out on Friday and should be wetter weather for the weekend. Man, it seems like it's been raining for 40 days and 40 nights, doesn't it? Here's a severe weather outlook for Wednesday. This is from the Storm Prediction Center. All of Kentucky and Indiana on a marginal risk. It's a 5% risk. You get out to St. Louis, you're up to 15% and an enhanced 30% once you get west of St. Louis. Then on Thursday, the area of possible strong tornadoes from St. Louis to Chicago. That will form Thursday afternoon, then that will form a line into more of a severe thunderstorm type of situation, and we're right on the edge of the slight risk, the 15% area, and that's mainly for Thursday night, and as I said, that's going to be it. As far as temperatures for Wednesday, whoa, 70s, east half of Kentucky, 80s for the west half, and that's pretty humid conditions also. Any showers and storms ending around the area, quiet night for the most part, 64. We'll go 79, maybe 80 on Wednesday with some sunshine. Also, some areas, a little hit and miss thunderstorm activity. Thursday, a 40% chance daytime, more likely at night. Then Friday, we clear out and cool off 67, mid-60s Saturday, but at least the sun is out. Sunday, we're back up to 75, and here we go again, another chance of thunderstorms coming in on Monday. We've already topped 8 inches of rain this month in Louisville. That's in the first week of April. It's already a top 10 wettest April ever, and there's plenty more on the way. So keep it right here, WLKY News, WLKY.com, for the latest weather conditions.